Hello, everyone. So apparently it's really easy to get on this roof. I'm not sure if y'all can see this. Yes, you can. Yeah, apparently if you just sail from the top of the windmill, it's very easy to get on this roof. So I'm just gonna jump off. I don't like the nighttime in Hello Neighbor. I really like it being day. Or this. This is fine. See that cutting up there? Then we do this. And voila, it's probably fixed. Okay, hold on, we need a pillow. Right, pillar. Pillow. Basically, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna skedaddle my way up into the house. Oh, wait, do I have Friendly Neighbor on? Yeah. I usually have it on when I'm just wandering around. Which way is it? Where is the child's room? I may just be bugging. I could just have to fly away and, like, I don't know, where is it? You know what I mean? Like, I mean, that's where it is, but like, where is that? Oh no. Cool. Are we kidding me? What? Are you kidding me? Is what it is. But he's in the house and he's already put his cameras back. I got this. Okay. How do we get to that room, though? Okay, so that's going down that track. We gotta get to there. Oh, I think it's the day and night room, ain't it? I seriously hate the layout of this house. I have to go all the way back, man. Come on. It is so dark and it annoys me. Can we turn up this? Way better, man. Really? That's amazing. Just kill me, man. Yes, that's better. We're gonna just slowly creep through, man. That is not at all how that should have went. Grape. Grape. On. Boom, too good. Where? Where do I go, man? It is actually so confusing to me. Like, where do I go? Yeah, just great. If you're wondering why that didn't work there, it's because I was already in a bear trap. This is. Yeah. What? That just happens sometimes too. Boxes and just random things you run over will just shove you so far forward. Whoa there. Boom. We go over here. Amazing. Up here. Slowly turn for some reason. I'm going to shut that off. And just jump from here, man. Skateboard, hat, flashlight. Oh, great, we already have a pillar here. That goes right around here. Of course, the guitar. We don't even need this, so throw that away. Get this chair out of here. No, this really doesn't help much at all. Oh, is everything just in the room? That's laid in front of it. A flashlight, like right there. And of course, I need hat. Where do I get the hat from? And no hat for me. Throw that away. A little bit like this. No! Stop doing that. I need to find a hat. Where would I find a hat? Yeah. You see the eyes? Oh, the hat. I guess all the stuff is just in the room. Why, man? Then put that here. The flashlight. Right there. We're really just gonna have a fight with a flashlight today. You are so lovely, you know? I hope you have an amazing Christmas. Oh, it worked. Now what? Ah, need to switch places. Okay, so you right here. That needs pillar. Needs to be over here. I assume it needs to be on this pressure plate pad. This. Boom. Oh, hold on. This will be over here. I seriously just do not like the placement system of this game. See, look, you can't place anything where you want, man. No matter what, you're just gonna have to kind of hope, man. There you go, that's better. Get this off. Stop doing that. Stop it. Leave my presents. Now what? Okay, so that's about it, right? I mean, yeah, that's basically the picture. Does that mean the thing's better? No. Alright, so what's screwed here? This needs to be over here a bit more. And this can go in the corner. How about that? Hat, guitar, flashlight, pillow. Yeah, that's the picture. Hold on. The pillar kind of looks like it's up against this corner here. Then this kind of looks like more in the middle. Yeah, dog. That's it right there. Oh, the thing's open. Boom. Too good. Yes. All right. How do I get out? The time is now. Hey, stop for a sec. Oh, take that. Oh. Woo! Perfect. Now all I need to do is get those boards out of the way. Stop that. Why do you choose to go out the window, man? Will you put the thing down? Oh, we can. That's cool. Wait, where is that going? Something turned off up here, you know? Like, what was it? What does this do? And I know what it does, but, like, what activates it? Oh, that may have turned off the, what's it called? The tennis ball launchers. That's neat. Hold on. Let's scram. You neighbor. The jump scares are so hilarious. Direct hit. Ah, come on, man. You're just so inconvenient. Hey, someone broke something over there, man. You should go check it out. There ain't no way that we can invade his privacy. He can go down here? Yeah. Cool. I don't know why he would. Time to go into the basement. You can't stop me now, neighbor. Is this the level I hated so much, or? Yes, yes it is. Yes. Yeah, the whole level is just annoying. Usually I would take one of these TVs, because it provides so much light.
I wonder if we could come in for a minute. I am rather busy.
Now he's going to move right along to McGregor.
Right? Do this. Oh wait, we're supposed to run, aren't we? This is a very annoying level. Yeah, I think, yeah, it restarts you every time, man. I think until you get to a certain checkpoint, that it's over if you die. I think it's like a cutscene thing. That's right. Don't mess with me. Seeing is basically impossible here, so like, just don't. Oh, can I take one of these candles? No, no light. That's nice. See, where am I supposed to go? I'm trying to find out where to go here. If I did this, what would that change besides, like, just not being able to go that way? Unless there's a thing I'm supposed to double jump on, I don't really see a way to do anything. Oh, I am. Woo! Ah, yeah, dog. The finale. Hey, you take this. And we punch this guy. Yeah, take that. You look out the window. Ain't that just beautiful? And then there he is. Then we stand away and crouch. Because he will just do this. And if you stand up to the window, I think you do die. Business. I'll just get stuck here. Thank you. trust these tracks. I don't think this is the way we're supposed to do it, but I'm doing it anyways. So the trolley's not on the tracks. So that means everything is saved, which is nice. Watch this. Not how it's supposed to work. Still locked. Lovely. Exactly what was supposed to happen, but any of them, really, none of them can just exist. Not what was the... Is that another umbrella? Yes. So I kind of just glitched it. Lovely. Lovely. Now what? supposed to do here? What if we flew over here? We gotta hit that light switch for anything. Ah, no, it's just for the toaster. I don't think it was supposed to send us up. I always did wonder if there was a limit to how far you could go with the umbrella. Guess we'll find out now. What if we just kind of rock into where he is right now? Now we'll never be able to reach it from there, man. Thank you. definitely gotta shoot somehow, but like, how would we do that? What if we tried... there. Okay. Come on. Come on, don't screw up on me now. Stupid trigger for this. What if I just turned off the toaster? Can you stop making those noises, ma'am? I don't like them. Suppose that'll work. I mean, I bet I could probably get there. I just swooped on in. I don't know if this is cheating or not, or... No, move on me now. Yeah, I hit the thing. The door has been opened. Yeah. Is this just a dream sequence? Like, what is this? I'm supposed to go down here, right? Yeah. I 100% just beat it. Oh, it's this crap. Okay. Basically, it's my job to keep the kids safe. Come on, kiddo. Basically, we do all this in front of him everywhere we can. Kid doesn't die. Then we actually get bigger as time goes on. Oh, I'm supposed to go through here. Now I get it. Yeah, we get bigger over time because we grow. Kiddo. I'm sure he'll show up in the places where we're directly in front of the guy, right? Yeah. I got you. Where am I supposed to go now? And into the void we go. Great. Great job, kid. So stupid. Hey, get back. Come on. Run that back. Yeah. What? Oh, what? Ah! Oh, my bad. He was a door over. I don't know why I thought I had to go out the window, though. Thank you. Over here. I guess jump off. That's nice. Or I can't. Can we stop all this? Come on now. Up here. Oh, I'll save you, citizen. Yeah, can't handle my massive abs. Run through here. He'll 100% show up here. Just wait for him. Destroyed, kiddo. No. Yeah, right here. Where is he? Where do I go now, though? No, I can't be here, no, not at all. How much more? We have a pretty far ways to go. But there's like, there doesn't seem like anywhere to go though. Kind of just wait on the kid. I'll see if he. Yeah, he just slugs the house. What? Every time. Okay. I'm sure this would be a lot easier if I wasn't docked right now. Good. Okay. So now the game's just gonna screw with me. Let me lock in. The bigger person, of course. In the meantime, where? Oh, we can go there. Okay. Get real close to the kid. Yeah, we go that way. Okay. Here? Oh yeah, down here.
Oh, no.
Hustle, hustle. What? There's another way we gotta go. Oh, darn it. That took surprisingly long to do. Oh. Oh, I can't run either. Shadow creature. Well, see you, neighbor. Underestimate how long loading screens are. Ah, and then we woke up from our nap. Thus, we finally got our stuff in the house. And I think this is where the credits roll, right? Yep. Gotta love some credits. Despite all the bugs, all the glitches, very nice. Very nice game. And of course, there is Hello Neighbor 2. So maybe, we may not even see the last of the neighbor. I may play Hello Neighbor 2. Not the full version, probably, for now, but there are free alphas on Steam for both Hello Neighbor and Hello Neighbor 2. Like, you can get Alpha 1, the pre-alpha, 1.5, Alpha 2, all for free from Steam. And Alpha 1.5 free for Hello Neighbor 2. So yeah, I may even play some of that pre-release. There's no credits, man. Same thing. Yeah, like, how long does this screen last? How long does this screen go on for? You know, I ain't even gonna wait on him anymore. This is where I'm gonna end off the episode. So, with that said, wait, the music stop on, something could be happening. No. So, with that said, this has been Dream Master, and I'll see y'all next time.